happy. I'm online, born from a part of my life, but this year it's called Free Summer, or Summer Free Zoo, or Summer Free Park. I don't really know, I was just born, well, a day ago. Well, I love it. It's my now, and I love it very much. So when we were born, I couldn't see at first. But it always had my brother and mother near me. And I always had my brother to cuddle with me. So I'm never alone. It was only me and my brother before in that year. Hopefully we can get more. I didn't know what was called. The first cub. They said that we had a celebration. And they did. We were visiting the first baby cub. They named us. My brother's called me Kiss. Sometimes they call me Snow. But when winter comes, no, you don't know. That's what about it is that when you're born, you have to go to this big zoo with other cubs. Not just lion cubs, other cubs. It was kind of fun, except that it was really strange. I didn't see it going by some of the other cubs. I hated that. It's because I was different from the other lion cubs. It was that my mom got to say that my mom hated him. I had to handle it by myself. It's really hard. There was one other cub. A cub of my sister. She'd stand up for me too. So, we became friends after that. We've been best friends ever since then. Oh yeah, I love having my friends with me, my brother. We're surprised about that. Didn't really know what to do. A good idea, bad idea to have another animal. But we knew, once we were 2 years old, we would have to mostly I miss my brother and also I'm going to go to the next one. I love making new friends.